like I know you've both been listening to me. So thank you, but nice to meet you in person.
What do you got in the bowl?
So this baby arugula and blue cheese, and it goes on top of our bistro filet sandwich. So it's peach wood smoked.
Telling you about it, not making
a little less talk, a little more serious.
Extra bite things, I got them ready to go.
Oh my god.
And we also have pulled pork and mac and cheese.
Thank you, this is for you.
Oh, that looks really good.
You're welcome to come on board if you'd like.
I want.
We gotta run back in, maybe during the next break.
Sure.
Can you give me a little bit of that mac and cheese? Is there any meat in that mac and cheese? Yeah, right?
What's that?
There's meat in there, right?
There's no meat in there.
Can I have a little bit of the mac and cheese?
Yeah.
Looks yummy. Brady stole mine. That's just what he does.
That's what happens with the mac and cheese.
What was your first name again?
Brad.
Brad, what's on this?
So, it's meat. Bistro filet, we call it. It's peachwood smoked. Oh. And it has baby arugula and blue cheese on top.
What kind of beef?
It's beef? It's beef. It comes off the shoulder. It's like a mini filet mignon.
Oh my god. This is ridiculous. Baby arugula with the blue cheese.
That mac and cheese looks so awesome.
This is yours.
Got a fork? Great.
Sweet. Thank you.
This is yours, sir.